35 years ago, I thought windsurfing was just a sport.
Now my opinion is that windsurfing is really lifestyle.